happiness is just a state of mind.
Flashback
to the days when the nights were young.
Flashback
when we could do no wrong.
Flashback
we used to dance till the light of dawn.
Flashback
when our hearts were so strong. Memories of children in the sun. Everybody's looking back, but that don't pay. Can't you see we've only just begun?
Flashback
to the days when the nights were young.
Flashback
when we could do no wrong.
Flashback
we used to dance till the light of dawn.
Flashback
when our hearts were so strong.
Hello and welcome everybody to Flashback here on WBAM Radio, the show where the DJs of WBAM Radio pick their five favorite songs from their shows each month. And this is our first show in 2024, and I'm looking forward to it, guys. I picked five favorite songs for my show, and I want to start with Jen singing Better Boat. The second song is Dubro with Cry Me a River, and this is a beautiful epic version, guys. After that, we have Victoria and Loris underscore 59 Reasons with Empty Garden. My fourth song is Ranger and Heather with Endless Love. And my last song I picked is Reality Bites with Everywhere.
Mm-hmm. spend a lot of time alone, more than I'd like to, but I'm okay with staying home. My, how the last few years have changed. I'm smiling more despite the pain. I breathe out, got friends to call and me talk about. Still hurting, and all the things I feel like cussing out. Now and then I let them go, I ride the waves I can't control. I'm learning how to build a better boat. I hate waiting, ain't no patience in these hands. Sometimes it's hard to change a man. I think I'm stronger than I was. I let God do what He does. I breathe out, got friends to call talk about what ain't working, what's still hurting, and all the things I feel like cussing out. Now and then I let it go, I ride the waves I can't control. I'm learning how to build a better boat. I breathe out, got friends to call who let me talk about what ain't working, what's still hurting, and all the things I feel like cussing out. Now and then I let them go, I ride the waves I can't control. If it's working, I don't know. When I get done, the thing may not float, but I'm learning how to build a better boat.
You were my soul. You were my earth, but you didn't know all the ways I loved you. No, so you took a chance. You made other plans, but you didn't think they'd come crashing down. No. You don't have to say what you did. I already know. I found out from him. Now there's just no chance for you and me. There'll never be. Don't it make you sad about it? You told me you loved me. Why did you leave me all alone? Now you tell me you need me when you call me on the phone. Well, babe, I refuse. You must have me confused with some other guy. The bridges are burned, and now it's your turn to cry. Cry me a river. Cry Cry me a river, cry me a river, cry me a river.
What happened here as the New York sunset disappeared? I found an empty garden among the flagstones there.
Who lived here? He must have been a gardener that cared a lot, who weeded out the tears and grew a good crop. And now it all looks strange.
It's funny how one insect can damage so much grain.
And what's it for, this little empty garden by the brownstone door, and in the cracks along the sidewalk? Nothing grows no more.
Who lived here? He must have been a gardener that cared a lot, who weeded out the tears and grew a good crop. And we are so amazed, we're crippled and we're dazed.
A gardener like that one, no one can replace.
And I've been knocking, but no one answers. And I've been knocking most of the day. Oh, and I've been calling, oh, hey, hey, John. Can't you come out to play?
And through their tears, since he farmed his best in younger years, but he'd have said that roots grow stronger if only he could hear.
Who lived there? He must have been a gardener that cared a lot, who weeded out the tears and grew a good crop. Now we pay for rain, and with every drop that falls, we hear, we hear your name.
But no one answers. And I've been knocking most of the day. Oh, and I've been calling, oh, hey, hey, Johnny. you come out to play.
And I've been knocking, but no one answers. And I've been knocking most of the day. You come out to play, Johnny. Can't you come out to play in your empty garden,
Johnny?
Can't you come out to play in your empty garden, Johnny? Can't you come out to play in your empty garden,
Johnny?
Can't you come out to play in your empty garden, Johnny? Can't you come out to play in your empty garden,
Johnny? Can't you come out to play in your empty garden, Johnny?
There's only you in my life, the only thing that's right.
My first love, your every breath that I take, your every step I
Oh,
You're listening to Flashback here on WBAM Radio, the best of last month, right here, right now.
Hello, everybody. Lil T here. And these are my five top picks from my show, Putting on the Mix, that airs every other Friday night at 8 p.m. Eastern Time. First up, we have Heather Carr and Daniel KW 1985, and they're going to be singing one of my favorite songs, Fade Into You, by Mozzie Star. They did an absolutely beautiful job. So here you go, folks. Enjoy this.
Hold the hand inside you. I want to take the breath that's true. I look to you and I see nothing. I look to you to see the truth.
You live your life, you go in shadow. You come apart and you go blind. Some kind of night.
Stranger's life comes on slowly.
A stranger's heart without a home.
You put your hands into your head.
Absolutely beautiful. Coming up next, we have Mandy W underscore music and her partner Brian Dutch 79, and they're actually going to be singing a song that is actually in the techno world. And this song I jam to a lot, but Mandy and Brian Dutch are going to be singing a piano version to this, and this is absolutely breathtaking. I got goosebumps when I heard this, and it deserves to be on in the top five. So here you go, folks. Enjoy.
You shout it out, I can hear a word you say. You're talking loud, it's saying much. You criticize, but all your pull is ricochet. You shoot me down, and I'll be.
Absolutely gorgeous. Coming up next, we have Stevie Wise and Brindle Nightmare, and they're going to be singing Ordinary World, which is a Duran Duran song. And the singer of Duran Duran, wrote this because he was trying to get over a death of a best friend, and he put it into words to free him, and it helped. So I can relate to this song if you listen to the lyrics. Stevie Watts and Brindle Nightmare did an absolutely beautiful job on this. Take a listen, folks.
From a rainy Thursday on the avenue, thought I heard you talking softly. I turned on the lights, the TV and the radio. Still I can't escape the ghost of you. What has happened to it all? Crazy, someone say, where is the life that I recognize? Gone away, but I won't cry for yesterday. There's an ordinary world, somehow I have to find. And as I try to make my way to the ordinary, once prompted you to say, pride will tear us both apart. Well, now pride's gone out the window, across the rooftops, run away, left me in the vacuum of my heart. What has happened to me? Crazy, someone say, where is my friend when I need you most? Gone away, but I won't cry for yesterday. There's an ordinary world, somehow I have to find. And as I try to make my way to the ordinary, suffering and grief. Fear today, forgot tomorrow. Oh, here beside the news of holy war and holy need, ours is just a little sorrow talk. Thank you.
Coming up next, we have Shooting Star 072 and her partner, Music Inside of One, and they're going to be singing a George Michael and Aretha Franklin song, which is absolutely fantastic. They did an absolutely wonderful job with this. So listen to our own Aretha Franklin, Shooting Star 072, and George Michael, Music Inside of One, singing I Knew You Were Waiting.
I knew you were waiting. Thank you for joining.
Thank you so much.
Like a warrior that fights and wins the battle. I know the taste of victory, though I went through some nights consumed by shadows. I was crippled emotionally.
Somehow I made it through the heartache. Yes, I did. I escaped. Darkness kept my faith.
I know you did.
Kept my faith. When the river was deep, I didn't falter. When the mountain was high, I still believe. When the valley was low, it didn't stop me. No, no. I knew you were waiting. I knew you were waiting for me.
Sure, and tie my eyes with me. Like the bridges of the hurt is over. One touch and you set me free.
No, I don't regret a single moment. No, I don't.
Looking back,
when I think of all those disappointments, I just laugh.
I know you did.
I just laugh. When the river was deep, I didn't falter. When the mountain was high, I still believe. When the valley was low, it didn't stop me. No, no, I knew you were waiting. I knew you were waiting for me. So we were drawn together through destiny.
Oh boy,
I know this love we shared was meant to be. Knew you were waiting. I knew. Stop me now.
I knew you were waiting. I knew you were waiting for me. I didn't falter. I still believe.
I still believe. It didn't stop me.
It didn't stop me. Knew you were waiting someday.
Someday. Thank you so much. Yeah.
The last song I have is Saltam and Michael Dandenell singing I've Been Thinking About You, a London Beat song. This song seems to be one to, shake my booty. And it might shake your booty as well, along with your feet. And who knows what else to be shaken. Saltam and Michael Dandenelle did an absolutely fantastic job, and I was surprised Sultan said this was her first time singing this. It shocked the hell out of me. I'm like, what? You crazy? So here you go, folks. Enjoy this. Remember to tune in every other Friday night with my show, Putting on the Mix. We are sure to have a good time, full of love, laughter, and plenty of music. See you on the flip side. Bye-bye.
Welcome to the bonfire. Come right in. Sit on down. It's time to tune in. Let's play it loud, let's burn it down. Let's rock this place for a couple of hours. 'Cause you're all rock star here on the AM.
Welcome to Flashback, everybody. This is Bon Lee Johnson. I played my theme song in the beginning. These are my five songs from last month, January 2024. These are my favorite five, and we're going to have a good time tonight. What are we going to start off with? Let's see. Hey, y'all. This is Stevie Waz doing It Ain't Over Till It's Over. A little Lenny Kravitz for you. He did a great job on this one. It's one of my favorite Lenny songs. And Stevie's one of my favorite contributors. So listen up, everybody. This is right good right here. Listen up and light it up.
Hey, yeah, yeah. Together, we are one. So much time wasted playing games we love. So many tears I've cried, and so much pain inside. But baby, it ain't over till it's over. Always work things out, and all my doubts and fears keep on watering. Yeah, if I always, always be in love. So many years I've cried, so much pain inside, but baby, it ain't over till it's over.
Stevie was doing It Ain't Over Till It's Over, baby. We got Heather Carr, Sky High Flyby, and Ra Ra doing SOB. Nathaniel Ratliff and the Night Sweats. Listen up, people. I'm telling you right now, this is some high quality H2O right here. Thank you, Heather, for giving me this one. We all appreciate you.
I respect you, sons of bitches.
Respect.
Let's do this. Somebody's hand. I'm gonna need someone to hold me down. I'm gonna need someone to care.
I'm gonna writhe and shake my body. I'll stop pulling out my hair.
I'm gonna cover myself with the ashes of you, and nobody's gonna give a damn. Well, son of a bitch, I'll give me a drink. One more night, this can't be me. Well, son of a bitch, if I can't get clean, I'm gonna drink my life away. Somebody give me a goddamn drink. Son of a bitch, give me a drink. One more night, this can't be me. Oh, son of a bitch, if I can't get clean, I'm gonna drink my life away. Bugs are crawling all over me.
My heart was breaking, hands are shaking, bugs are crawling all over me.
All right now. My heart was breaking, hands are shaking, bugs are crawling all over me. My heart was breaking, hands are shaking, bugs are crawling all over me. Bitch, give me a drink. One more night, this can't be me. Oh, son of a bitch, if I can't get clean, I'm gonna drink my life away. Son of a bitch, oh, give me a drink. Son of a bitch, this can't be me. Son of a bitch, if I can't get clean, I'm gonna drink my life away.
Absolutely wow. Heather, Sky High, Fly By, and Rah Rah, SOB. That was outstanding. Coming up next, we've got rocker Stacey M doing a little song called Say Hello to Heaven. Turn it up, people. Give it a listen.
Thanks for joining. I haven't did this in a while, so. Here it is.
Yeah.
absolutely amazing little Temple of the Dog there, rocker Stacey M. Man, she has really burst onto the scene recently on a bonfire here, putting out some kick-ass tunes and sending me some kick-ass submissions. Thank you, rocker Stacey M. Keep them coming. Coming up next, we have my partner and my new co-host on our new show, Jen. She's going to be doing some Cheap Trick for us. Who says she can't sing rock and roll? Give this a listen. This is the beautiful and talented Jen doing The Flame.
Always be the one.
Man, I just really, really love that song. Always have. Of course, I love Jen, too. She's a pain in the ass, but, you know, she's still pretty fantastic. Love you, honey. And coming up last and definitely not least, we have the one and only Odie One Canody singing with the ever-impressive and always impressive Danny Squirrel. They're going to be doing Magic Carpet Ride in my segment here on Flashback. I'll be back to say goodbye, but give this a listen. Turn it up. Absolutely outstanding. Danny Squirrel and our buddy Odie One Canody swinging that lightsaber around like only he can do. That's all we got for Flashback from Bonfire this month, January 2024. Thank you all for sending in your music. I hope you enjoyed my segment. I enjoyed doing it. What a great set that was. That was pretty awesome. This month was a good month. Peace and love, everybody. Peace and love.